My name is Chardavoine, jazz guitarist, composer, arranger, and producer. I want to introduce to you my new project entitled Deep Within. The way the title came about, I saw this piece of art that a good friend of mine created. Her name is Mia Alamak, and she called it Deep Within. And I was so inspired by it that I wrote a song. Although Deep Within wasn't the first song that I wrote for the album, but it was the song that kind of helped me, you know, develop the rest of the concept. In 2015, I had the opportunity to play at the Port-au-Prince Jazz Festival. And it was a soul awakening moment. We opened up for the Grammy Award winning group called the Yellow Jackets. You know, the nucleus of the group, you know, took birth. Michael O'Brien, the late King Plainfield, and myself, so we decided to kind of get together and stay together and develop the music. So all the live concerts from that point on was basically the moments we created to develop these songs. While I was in Haiti, I met some people that really inspired me. There was a young lady named Teresa. Her story kind of inspired me to write a song. So there's a song called Teresa. Astrida, and also there's a song called Astrida. This dead end, and I wanted to somewhat write a piece, you know, to bring that feeling into the surface. And it's also a great piece that I'm very proud of. And so Deep Within is very dear to me. It's a very, very serious album, and it's all original composition written by yours truly. Throughout the whole process, toward the end, this very dark moment, dark cloud came into this project. You know, the first live performance we did to test the songs were last year, April 8th, 2016. And this year, April 8th, 2017, King Plainfield passed away. He didn't get a chance to hear the finished product, because that was prior to me finishing mixing the song. And he used to tell me, hey man, I trust your ears. I know this is gonna be an awesome product. And so, Kim, this is for you. Rest in peace, my brother. Tim Plainfield, the drummer, on mostly the entire album, because he played 8 songs out of 9, played a very, very important role in me realizing bringing this album to a fruitful stage. So I bring to you this great, great, great piece of work, and I hope that you enjoy it.